Sasha can put up with my attitude.
I love his humor, even though sometimes it's a little dry and mean.
But also when I didn't have to be like cool, calm, collect, and I could be weird and just be me.
I love his little curls on his head.
My love for football was like exactly 10 times more than it was for her. Hence why I mean tear my ACL sucked, but giving it up made it a lot easier when I met her, so that's why.
I love when he sings in the car. I love his style. I love the way he loves me. I love a lot of things. There's too many to name. So we just moved into our brand new apartment, and we had been talking about getting engaged for a while, so I felt like I kind of knew it was coming, and I had a jazz game that day.
She was coming home from a jazz game, of course. Jazz. Yeah.
So I took the house keys and I locked the door.
I came home from work and she had the house keys, so she locked me out of the house.
So he was locked out for probably about 6 hours.
And I was supposed to do like this huge engagement where it was like notes where she came into our house of like our first apartment together, and then she was supposed to drive to Harriman and all the places that we'd like been that had memorable moments. But after being locked out, the majority of that stuff was gone.
I was just planning on coming home to him sitting by the door in the freezing cold with his backpack and stuff.
So I did balloons streaming with like a whole bunch of pictures down the hallway.
I walked around the corner, and in the hallway there was like set up in rose petals, will you marry me, and like candles lit down the hall and balloons and pictures.
Her family and my family was there, so made out of it what I could.
He looked so cute in his suit, and I walked up to him and he got all emotional, and it was so cute.
I mean, I guess I was more so like, what do I say? If I mess up, she's gonna say no.
He got on his knee and he asked me to marry him. And I said yes. Jalylyn, I love you so much, and I'm so excited to spend this life with you. I'm excited to have a family with you and travel the world with you, and I'm just so thankful that we like started talking and we worked things out, because I don't know what I would do without you.
Excited for the future, and I mean, one day having my baby daughter over by you, obviously, but I'm just excited to essentially continue what we're doing. It's been fun, it's been weird, that's for sure, but it's something I look forward to, and I'm happy to look forward to, I guess. Just so I can say this in front of the whole world, allow me to pursue my dreams and play Fortnite professionally.